So here's today's top tip. If you're changing your rear discs on a Skoda, this is an Octavia 3, I think they're the same on Mark 7 Golfs, you do not have to take off that bracket. You don't have to take it off. The brake disc will slide straight underneath it. Watch this. Happy days. Don't waste your time taking that off, because you'll be fighting it forever and a day. Just slide it underneath. Jobs are good. Slots on perfect. Clean it up, fit your brake pads. Top tip.